Hey folks, venture to new heights in style with February's free marketplace content, including customizable characters, a diverse set of environments, and animations befitting a boss. Download all of this month's free content from the Unreal Engine Marketplace before it's gone. The 426.1 Hotfix is now available for download on the Epic Games Launcher and GitHub. Head to the forums to see all the latest fixes from our dev. Or if you've been causing chaos with the Unreal Engine 426 Chaos Preview build, then we've got an update for you as well. 426 Chaos Preview 2 is also available on the Epic Games Launcher. This series of builds enables chaos as the default physics system, so try it out and share your feedback with us in the forums. Following last year's report, Epic and Burning Glass have broadened the scope of their research into the demand for 3D graphics and real-time skills around the globe. And it's booming. Dig into the report on our feed and find out why real-time skills are providing serious advantages if you're entering the workspace or looking to advance your career. Optimized for Xbox Series X, Lovecraftian mystery Call of the Sea from new Spanish studio Out of the Blue has made a real splash. Pop over to our interview with one of their co-founders, Tatiana Delgado, to uncover the secrets of its intriguing world, gorgeous stylized visuals, and challenging puzzles. New to Twinmotion, the brand new Twinmotion importer enables you to export your projects from the versatile visualization application to Unreal Engine. Explore how the tool opens up development options for architecture firms and why it's the latest milestone on the road to a fully open and flexible AEC pipeline. Then watch our latest webinar on YouTube to see the new workflow in action. While you're checking out our webinars on YouTube, learn how to easily optimize CAD assets for real-time rendering using Visual Data Prep. The webinar demonstrates how to avoid repetitive manual data prep processes by easily creating recipes that import data to predefined parameters automatically. In the most recent article in the XRLO or Extended Reality Lowdown series, Rewind shares how they're populating real-time worlds with thousands of animated characters using instanced static meshes to render animated characters. Check out their full series on Medium and keep an eye out for their frequent dev articles. You may remember our spotlight on Writer for Unreal Engine by JetBrains, an IDE for both Windows C++ development and blueprints. With plans to release later this year, they're hosting a UX study. If you'd like to help them out, they're offering a product subscription or gift card for feedback from qualified responders. And with 350 submissions and over 2,000 participants, the 2020 Epic MegaJam showcased the overwhelming talent and drive of the community. From Wild West duels of wit and unending paperwork to infinite pizzas and claymation worlds, jammers created a myriad of games with a range of genres, art styles, and whimsy. Visit the Epic MegaJam itch.io page to play through and experience their completed creations. And now to celebrate this week's top karma earners, a shout out to Clockwork Ocean, Detach 789, Every Nun, T Sumisaki, Crew Dimer, Grimstar Games, Ugmo, Pseudo Cheesy, Steel Wool Anthony, and Thome. This week's spotlights are dedicated to our phenomenal 2020 Epic Mega Jam winners. Wispy Bois took first place with their mysterious adventure, Forfax's Castle. You'll make your way through a dark, cold rain towards the castle in search of answers and meaning. In second place, Eons Unfolding from Team Sartial is a well-built strategy survival game where you work to evolve from the tiniest of microorganisms to full-grown animals. And in third, The Rude, the Mad, and the Ugly by the Five Fancy Mustachios. Take on the role of a man returning to a small town in the Old West with some scores to settle. After all, it's been a long time, but we're not done yet.
It's been a long time since the locals ran me out of stiff.
Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.
We weren't done yet.